Okay, here we go. So obviously the event is on the 3rd of February, as you guys may already know. So what is Wild Warrior? So as you see on your screen, Wild Warrior is an obstacle course racing company. We're an adventure racing brand. And one of our biggest goals with Wild Warrior is to did different kinds of fitness. So one of our goals was to kind of build a community of fitness lovers. And the second is, you know, one of the reasons we did that is because it's a fantastic way to give people workouts. And, you know, that's one of the reasons why we actually started Wild Warrior. We started officially about a year ago, and although it was conceptualized maybe 18 months ago, so in 1 year we've come a really, really long way. So we have events, because it is through events that people get really excited about their fitness, and, you know, because of that, they actually work a lot harder, they want to become a lot fitter, and we want to bring in different kinds of fun events that we don't really see in India very often. Also, a quick question on who we really are as the core team of Wild Warrior. It's myself, Vikram, as you guys know, Varun Gunasilan, and Arun Karthik. So the four of us, that's really our profile, and the next page will tell you a little bit more about us. So this is the core team of Wild Warrior, and we like to call ourselves the Wild Warrior Chiefs. So, I mean, I don't really want to talk too much about any of this, because I think most of you may already know this. So this is kind of where we really feel like we're experts in the adventure racing space. We have had multiple events in India. We've also done a very, very cool event in Nepal. The event in Nepal was a triathlon, a duathlon, as well as a trail run. It's one of the coolest triathlons that I've ever been to personally. It was in the foothills of the Himalayas over the Begnas Lake in Nepal. So we did that last year. Last year we had also done, during the Wild Warrior Cove Long Point Challenge, we had also done a triathlon in Chennai on the ECR and the beach. So that was one of the only open water triathlons that happened throughout of India last year. So you know, we're very proud of both those events, of course, but our heart and soul really is obstacle course racing. And over here you'll see a lot of the different kinds of obstacle course races that we do. Of course, the Super Tag is something that we do where it's a relay of sorts. It's a shorter course with a relay. A face-off is a one-on-one competition. A beach obstacle course race is what's really going to happen in February. The Little Warrior is for children. The Wild Warrior Battle and Combat is the main difference is the length, as well as the number of obstacles. So we're very, very committed to bringing obstacle course racing to India in many different ways for people to enjoy. You know, how do you guys really differentiate from a lot of your competition? So I'd like to say, first of all, that Steve Peaks, so something in the last few years, and Arun is also a former tennis player, and as well as an IIM graduate. And the four of us together, I think, really make a very, very important core team. But also more than that, the things we've accomplished in the last 1 year is something I'd really like to mention. It's something we're very proud of. We are a team that is officially certified, because obviously safety is very important, by the international certification of the World OCR. We also have affiliations with the Asian body as well. And to talk a little bit more about that, one of the reasons that's very important is because all the athletes have accrued a certain number of points from them finishing in the top 10. It's very similar to a ranking system. Now, the reason that's important is after this race, we'll figure out who the top three men and who the top three women are. And the top three men and the top three women get to represent India in the Asian Obstacle Course Racing Championships held later.
Thank you. drivers on this side.
And sometimes longer courses would need in the one phase, one of the courses. The obstacles will be quite...